That day, I rushed home, determined to start painting what I had witnessed. 1 week later, it was finished. It didn't feel like I was painting it. I was guided. Don't ask me how, I can't tell you. But I knew it possessed power of some sort. I was determined to preserve it. Wrapping it in the bandages from Lazarus's body, I hid it away in a sacred place. I wept as I swore never to paint another picture again.
Thank you.